going on, guys? It's your boy, Shadow King RPG here. We're back at it again with another episode of Halo 4. And I'm here with Matt Fire. So guys, we are doing Mission 6, Reclaimer. And this one's Infantry Seeds the Master Chief of the Compound to neutralize the gravity well, keeping them on Reclaimer. Alright. Let's do this. So I'm guessing this is an outside area. So we might have some vehicles, probably.
Chief.
Okay, I got a battle rifle and an assault rifle.
Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.
I think I'm just gonna use. Ooh, what is this?
Well, someone's overcompensating.
This is an RPG? It is, wow. But I'm gonna set that for only emergencies. Emergencies only.
Chief. Unfortunately for us, we've got to manually bring down a couple of particle cannons before we can get to the command post.
So we're driving this big thing.
The Mammoth's got jetpacks on board. If I were down there, I'd want one.
Jetpacks? Hell yeah.
Gypsy Company, this is Captain Del Rio. The board is green. Let's shut down that gravity well so we can go home. Good hunting. Infinity out. Okay, Gypsy, time to work for it. Let's shoot.
Got a sniper rifle.
I'm ready to find the rocket.
Well, that's a rocket thing. That's good. Here we go. Those are good guys. I feel like one of them are gonna explode, probably. Probably knowing this really well. Yep. I'm gonna go get that objective and then run back. Try to cover me if you can. Things moving. Other side over here, right there.
Yeah.
Gypsy moving on to secondary battle position, but requesting evac for casualties.
I'm on it, Commander. Palmer out.
We get up. Here we go. Hit him a couple times.
Force field, barricading the far side of this canyon. I'm seeing three power sources. Shut them down so the mammoth can move through.
Okay. So probably when once he stops, probably we're gonna have to yeah. Yep, let's do this. So we gotta destroy three of these things. You gotta throw a grenade at that thing. I have one. Okay, now we can move on.
Gypsy Company moving out.
Is there any more ammo I can get from my battle rifle? I can. I have a vehicle that has a really good, powerful gun. That you can kill that thing.
Ship settling in over the mesa.
There's a grav lift into the belly of that ship. Climb it right, and you should be able to ride it inside.
Yep. Enemies are out. Get out of here. You should jetpack and jump off.
Thanks, Chief. It was getting a bit dicey there for a minute. All hands, form up on us. Lasky, this is Infinity. Status. Mammoth's in pretty bad shape, sir. She'll make it to the objective, as long as nobody starts throwing rocks at us. Not a chance we can take. I'm sending teams out to pull some of their fire off you, so you can make it to the gravity well. Roger that, sir. Gypsy, let's move. Shadow Company, Castle Company, put some pressure on those other particle cannons. Castle, reading 555.
I think our gun is destroyed, so I can use that thing anymore.
Encountering enemy air, significant EOF closer to the emplacements. Okay, folks. Assault force, back on the Mammoth. Anyone know the road is getting left behind? All right, seal her up. Mammoth is mobile.
They
don't care about you. They replaced you.
Blast it.
It's okay.
How is this okay? How is putting you at risk because I can't hold it together okay? Chief, do you even understand what rampancy is?
Really?
We don't just shut down. Our cognitive processes begin dividing exponentially according to our total knowledge base. We literally think ourselves to death.
You know I won't let that happen.
Happens anyway.
Watch out in front of you.
Seven, go, Commander.
We got significant blockage up ahead. I think this is about it for the Mammoth.
The command post. Oh, we can't use the Mammoth anymore. Through that trench.
No.
Sir, I can move faster alone.
See you back on Infinity, Commander.
Lasky out.
Ooh, they hit me pretty hard. I think I'm gonna die, I think. Nope, I'm alive. I got a grenade.
Oh,
Oh, it ain't me. Them. Now this is me. Dead. You just killed me.
What?
You just killed me.
Cortana to infinity. We're entering the forerunner
left.
Structure.
There we are. Dang. Stop rushing. I'm in fights here, and you're just pushing forward.
Breaking up. The coordinates are saved, Infinity. Should take us directly to the coordinates Infinity provided. Almost like those sentinels wanted us to get the particle cannons offline.
This could be a trap.
You say that like there's a second possibility?
Well, at least I have a sniper now.
We've reached the coordinates. This looks like the place.
You didn't see that grenade? They were just shooting at you. You didn't see that guy threw a grenade at you? Dang, Matthew, you gotta pay a tank one. Cortana, what are you doing?
It's an automated system, so it won't technically allow me to redirect the cannons to fire on one another. Cortana to Infinity. The guns should be offline. How's it look from up there? Infinity.
Cortana? Cortana. Cortana.
Find Cortana.
Yeah.
private, yeah.
Yeah, I gotta find her. There she is. I think I just found her. Wasn't me. Got her.
How do we get out of here?
Elevator, back of the chamber.
Wait, where? Back over here. Is that door open? Oh! I'm dead.
Yeah.
No, I lost my sniper.
Chief, what happened?
Ooh.
Your bio readings are all over the map.
It's a long story, but I know what the Didact's after.
I know that part. The librarian filled me in when she snatched me from the system. But what I don't know is what she did to you.
Throwing a grenade in the portal.
Sierra, 117 going thinner. What's your status?
Hello.
Does Infinity have a shot on the ground?
Another tank for you right there, Matt, if you want it.
What if we can spot the target with the laser designator?
Find the chief coordinates for some.
Oh, you are great. All right, you didn't even drive it for a second and you lost it. Trash. You want the little turret on my tank? You want the little gun, Matthew? You got the little gun. Let the real professionals deal with the big guns. No, I'm getting shot at him. Oh,
shields weakening. Keep it up.
I'm dead, Ron. Way to go. You just had to die. Right, I'm gonna let you go inside and take out the shield stuff. I just can't go under the tank. Nice throw. And one more over here. Oh, you want to get on? Not the bad news. I think we have to get off either way. I think, yep, there's no way we're going to make that. We're just sitting there like, nice. Whatever, I don't care. And there we have it, guys. So in the next episode, me and Matt will take on the next mission, Shutdown. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoy. And like always, we will see you guys in the next video. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.